welcome to my channel. So today I'm coming at you guys with this little hair review of this hair I've been wearing. I've been wearing it in the last few videos of mine, so I thought I'd just do a little update. And I've had people ask me, where do I get hair from? Because I do hair reviews, but sometimes I'll do the initial review, the hair is fine, and then I'll do a few months later where it's not good. So people are like, where do you get your hair from? And so I'm gonna tell you guys right now, this video is not sponsored or anything, so this is gonna be my honest take on it. If I sound weird, I'm actually sick, so yeah. So the hair that I have on right now is from OMG Queen. I'll link it down below. I'll link the website down below and everything. But it's from OMG Queen, and let me see what hair it is. It is 150% density inspired virgin Brazilian light yaki bob, 360 lace wig, blah, 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 blah. The number on it is BMW04, if you guys want to look it up. And yeah, let me get into the actual specific specs of the hair that I have. Mine is 100% virgin Brazilian hair. It comes in the natural color, so this is the natural color. It's like the typical blackish, brownish. You can tell in the light it's brown. I got 14 inches, so on me I'm 5'6". It's a little bit above my armpit, so it's pretty decent length. It's cap D. I didn't get anything the elastic band or anything special, just regular cap. For my cap size, I got the regular cap size. I have 150%. You can make it higher, lower, whichever you want. You can customize this wig a lot, so it's up to you, whatever you want to do. I don't have a silk base. I picked the medium brown lace color. I picked the natural hairline. If you have a widow's peak, you can get a widow's peak hairline. I don't have a widow's peak. My sister does, but I don't. And so I just got the natural hairline. That's basically the specs. Sorry, I was reading it from my phone. So basically, what I want to say about this hair is, first of all, I love it. I've washed this hair for about 4 times now. It's still just as, gorgeous as it was before. I've had it for about 2 months now, and so it's been going really well. I've worn it pretty much every single day, and look, it's still flowy, beautiful, running my fingers through it. There is literally no tangling with this hair at all. None at all. Not in the back. Nowhere. No tangling at all. It's beautiful hair. It curls pretty nicely. I only do a little slight curl in the front. I don't curl the entire head because I feel like it'll make it really short. If I was going somewhere where I thought it'd be cute, maybe I would, but I don't curl it. I just curl in the front, and it holds up pretty well. It stays in throughout the day. I like to leave hair out in the front, as you guys can see. Oh my god, I just saw a huge bird fly into the tree. But I like to leave hair out in the front of my wig. And so it blends in pretty well with it being yaki texture, which is really nice. Yeah, I have nothing but good things to say about this hair. Yeah, it's really great hair. I would definitely suggest this. I would probably buy again from OMG Queen. It is not the least expensive hair that you can find, but it is pretty inexpensive for what they offer you. So it's pretty good quality hair. One thing I will say is that it does shed a very little. I haven't gotten significant shedding, but it does shed. When I did all that running my hand through my hair, no hair came out, but it will shed randomly. It's not significant, but I have noticed some slight shedding, especially when I'm blow drying my hair, the hair out, or just kind of really maybe roughly handling it. It sheds, but it's never a lot, and it's never significant enough for me to be okay, I do not want this hair anymore, you know? And so basically all around, it's been very good hair. I would recommend it. Go on OMG Queen, look at the hairs that they offer, and I would definitely suggest this. And again, this isn't a sponsored video. I'm not being paid for this. I bought this hair with my own money. Sometimes they do coupons or discounts, so just watch out for those, and you get the hair for a lot cheaper. And so just be patient. If you guys are on a budget, be patient and just kind of look out, you know, look out for coupons and discounts, and they'll come, and you can be happy with your, you know, slightly less expensive hair, which everyone wants to save money. So yeah, but yeah, that's really all I have to say about this hair. I really enjoy it. I hope you guys think it looks good, because I think it looks good, and that is all. If you guys like this video, give it a huge thumbs up, and, you know, hit that subscribe button if you guys are new, and thank you for watching. As always, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.